Boat Lagoon to watch the grand opening of Catalina's swimsuit fashion show. Enjoy.
Stand by.
Adriana, the goddess from Miami, standing by.
Hey, hey.
And
hey, girls.
Go, go.
Hey, hey. Hey, girls.
What's your name? Baby, what's your number? Girl, you got me. Got a brother wondering if you wanna homie and a lover. I could be your friend till the end.
Girls up, I'm going crazy. Girls up, I wanna know if I can love you. Girls up, now I should be my lady. Girls up, I wanna know who you are.
What's your name?
I wanna know who you are.
What's your name?
I wanna know who you are. And make you stop. Girl, I'm giving you everything, cause my love is yours.
What's your name? Yeah, baby, what's your number? Girl, you got me. Got a brother wondering if you wanna homie and a lover. I could be your friend till the end.
If I holler, would you bother?
Girl, give me this last dance. We soul escaping, man. Don't go, don't float away. You got the light, you be the ball, and I'ma be the chain, baby.
Round and round and round.
You got nowhere to go, babe. Illuminate and create a new thing. Let them paparazzi hit you and me, babe.
But we can't do a thing till I know your name. Know who you are. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 From the game she was spitting in my ear, you would think that she know me. So I decided to chill. Conversation got, she had me. She's ready to blow. Oh, she was saying, come get me. So I got up and followed her to the flow. Said, baby, let's go. When I told her, I said, yeah. Shorty got down low. That it might be a good idea to take her with me, cause she's ready to leave.
Well,
but I gotta keep it real now. On the 1 to 10, they certified 20s. On this stage tonight, everybody, hey, what I? If I take that chance, just where's it gonna lead? What I? Is the way she dance, make sure they all right with me. The way she, I'm like, yeah, just work that out for me. She asked for one more, and I'm like, how the hell am I supposed to leave? And I said, shorty got down low. I said, yeah. Oh, baby, yeah, yeah, yeah. I said, yeah.
My name's Susan, I'm here at Boat Lagoon, and I just watched this fashion show. Can you tell me about your fashion show?
Yeah, it was a great fashion show. I had no idea the swimwear looked so fantastic. Yeah, but because we have all these beautiful models, so it was great to see them live today. It was some selection of 2011 and 10 Sunseeker, and also Giddeon Oberson, Gottex, and Silver. So they can all be bought here in the shop, and it was fabulous. All the people were just, it was tremendous.
So where do you come from?
I come from Sweden.
Sweden? Hmm? How long have you been in Phuket for?
About almost 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah.
Have you just been doing fashion shows or
no,
fashion
No, no. This is my first one. We used to be in hotel industry before and moved here, and I couldn't find any good swimwear. So I went to Hong Kong and met a friend's friend, and everything evolved.
So how do you think tonight went?
Oh, I'm stunned. It was fantastic. It was such an evening, and I think many people will remember it. And I hope just that, you know, it's everyone enjoyed also the drinks and the food and the show. So yeah, it was great.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is my favorite of your collection. Can you tell me a little bit of it?
Yeah. This one is available in black and red, and I used actually the print for the stickers on my showroom because it's so beautiful. It comes out so nice with the flowers. And we have, of course, like the bandeau bikini, the push-up top, the halter, and also like a classic cut triangular bikini.
You have this one in many different shapes?
Yes. But this is 2010 collection, so right now it's not so much left, but yeah. We still have some. My family is very interested in boats, so came out natural because we just bought a yacht. So we're going to be here for the yacht and do charter also on it. And everything evolved, and we wanted to be a place we can say, you know, that where are you at? We're at this and this location, and Boat Lagoon, everybody knows where it is. So it seemed very natural.
So what is your price range on your swimwear?
Well, for Sunseeker, average price is about 3,200 baht, around there. A one piece is about 2,700. So I think it's really within reach for most people, even though it's medium to high price. But then we have also some other high-end brands like Gottex, which is like the Rolls-Royce, so swimwear. And they have some other brands called Giddeon Oberson and Silver also. So they are, 50% plus and more. So,
do you sell anything more than just swimwear, like the accessories? I saw some bags around the shop.
Yeah, just a little bit now. It's a new business. So I look to get, you know, swimwear for kids, swimwear for men, and of course the accessories, and maybe, you know, the suntan lotions and things too. Yeah.
Hi, I'm standing here with the maker of the fashion show, Kumpa. How was the show?
I'm very happy with this fashion show, and I have to say thank you for my model and thank you for Boat Lagoon. Thank you.
Thank you so much.